Waking up in a brand new place. No, I do not have a one-night stand or stay in a hotel after a drunken bender. In fact, I'm just at the beginning of a whole new chapter in my life. My grandmother used to say, you're like a wildflower, a spirit I can't catch.
I have been moving, starting from Newtown at the age of 16, then North Shore and Northern Beaches of Sydney, Kiama, The Rule, Byron Bay, Noosa, and now Kirriville. This is not an attempt to be a con man or a spy. I'm someone who enjoys life purely on the basis of meeting new people, learning and experiencing and embracing what surrounds me in this world. I enjoy each moment as I breathe it in.
You notice how this gentleman is out of control with his game. He seems to be very much well intense related. Like, he's just compassionate.
The fact that I've never been considered a local is a pleasure to me, since I don't subscribe to the spirit of tradition or follow the guidelines of heritage to stay in one township or have attachments to it. I suppose that fuels my ego having attachments, but I prefer being the outsider.